pretend, originally, but living in Talbot at the minute. Oh, yeah. Just moved down there because the houses are a lot cheaper. Yeah, the prices have gone ridiculous.
Yeah.
Where's the confidence, dear? Go for it. If you think you're going to hit it, you will.
The next thing you need to do is take the safety off. The safety is here, this little tab. And you push it forward with your thumb, like this. Okay? There is a little S there. The S stands for safe. Once it's pushed forward, you cover the S and the gun is live. So you mount the gun. Just a quick recap, cartridge goes in, you close the gun, you mount the gun, take the safety off, start up there, shout pull, I'll push this, flame will rise, it'll slow down, and you shoot. If you miss, do it again, shout pull, flame comes up, and you shoot. Okay, happy with that? Alright, left foot there please. There we go, right hand on there, perfect. Left hand will go under there, okay? There we go. Okay, one going in. When you're ready, just close that gun, okay? Good, up into your shoulder next, please. Just sit about here, okay? That's good there. Press your cheek against the stock, shut your left eye, look right down there. When you're ready, push the safety catch forward with your thumb. Good, you can cover the trigger. When you're ready for the play, shout pull.
Pull?
Here we go. Follow it, cover it, shoot. Very nice.
Oh, it did.
Well done. There we go. Just rest your hand on that dry part of the wall there. That was great. First shot, first hit, better than me. Well done. Let's do it again. Close them up. Mount that gun up on your shoulder. That's perfect, all right. Safety forward first when you're ready. Lovely. Cover your trigger. And shout pull when you're good to go. Take your time, follow it, cover it, shoot. A little bit low that time, unlucky. Alright, press your hand on the wall. Alright. Keep that finger on the side of the gun. Bring your hand a bit further forward on the gun further. Take it forward first. Right, lean into it, then you're leaning back, it's going to push you back then, okay? Cover your trigger, focus down your barrel, and shout pull when you're ready. Here we go.
Very good shot.
Well done. You're on two, you've got two left, you're doing great. Right, same again, safety off in the middle, lovely. Shout pull when you're good to go.
Pull.
Here we are, take your time, follow it, cover it, shoot. That was very close. You tipped it, not enough to break though. Alright, one more. Press your cheek on there tight, keep that finger off the trigger, safety first, focus down there, start over the hill, lean into it, then shout pull.
Pull.
Just take your time, follow it, cover it, shoot. Just underneath, that's alright though. 2 out of 5, just start, well done, have a break.
Not bad, not bad. What do you think?
I'm surprised.
How was that, okay?
Yeah.
You know that?
Love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Most people do that. There we go. when you took the shot, if they were starting to fall, and by the time the shot got there, it fell under your shot. Okay? You either want to shoot a little bit quicker, or aim a little bit lower than the target, okay? Happy with that?
Front hand back a bit. You seem to be stretching. Alright.
The majority of your shots have gone over the top of the target, so this time let's aim below the target, okay?
Right.
You may get a different result then, okay? Focus on the barrel, final turn, shout pull when you're ready.
Pull.
Alright, just above again. Close Beautiful though. Well done, good effort. Got clean, don't you? Not bad.
This is why I'm not doing it. You can't take a piss out of me. Oh, some of them are really fast. I can't hit the ones going across the ground at all. They call them rabbits. They're faster than bloody rabbits. Oh.
Thank you.
There you go. Oh, thank you. Are you worried about it leaning on one side because all the weight's on that side?
Maybe.
It's a lovely farm up there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice. It's hard to farm, so when you're steep into your blood, so it's great because you sort that in.
I'm going to get an off-road adventure as well. Get in the driver's seat. With my sunglasses on, I look like an American tourist.
You do.
Hold that, huh?
The first one.
You did well. You said it's hard work, especially doublers.
Thank you.
Good. Right, hold it forward. Up about there. And we'll film the road on the way down. It's bumpy.
Got video stabilization on it.
A little bit. Oh, don't worry about it. It's a nice truck, isn't it?
That is nice. Yeah, go get that man over the gate.
Open the gate. Same to you. I'm sewing to the sheep.